I'm Linwei Wang. I'm a professor at GCCIS at RIT. I work on advancing the use of artificial intelligence in healthcare by better connecting AI with human intelligence, which we call hybrid AI. Hybrid AI is an important step towards addressing the current bottlenecks of data-driven black box AI systems. While existing AI systems excel at extracting patterns and making predictions from a large amount of data, their use is impeded in domains where data is scarce and expert knowledge is critical, like medicine. With clinical collaborators around the world, we're focusing on applying hybrid AI to tackle important health challenges. One exciting project we're working on is using hybrid AI to develop digital twins, which is a digital representation of a physical system, such as the heart or a tumor in a person. This digital twin can continuously predict a person's health trajectory or the potential outcome of treatment, helping monitor and manage chronic conditions like heart disease and cancer. In these settings, hybrid AI leverages existing scientific knowledge such that it can focus on resolving the gap between our general knowledge and individual data. By blending AI with rich scientific insights, we aim to transform healthcare and deliver truly personalized solutions that can improve quality of life for everyone.